Outside Frost Arena, the temperature is below zero and the wind is howling. But inside the world's largest rabbit den, things are building to a fever pitch. It is here where South Dakota State has won 14 consecutive Summit League games. And the conference co-leaders host North Dakota State this evening. Jax Bison, for the 222nd time, the I-29 rivalry resumes. First Jackrabbit possession, Jenkins Jr. up top, a straightaway 18-footer good, and Jenkins Jr. opens the scoring. Griesel, Daum is on him, only a 5 point per game averager. Samuelson up top, a catch and release three buried by Vinny Shaheed. And Daum comes up with this rebound. Front court flattened, the lob wing right to Arians in transition, the lefty's three, good. Bounce pass left block to Goo. Arians and Daum double him. It's stripped, stolen by Flatten. In transition, Tevin King, lane left to the rim. The left-hand layup off glass for two. Front court, left side of the floor, it's Tevin King. Up top, Daum, the trailer for three. Jax are 6 of 10, the Bison 3 of 12. The inbound to Daum. Here comes the double. Wing right, it's Arians. Hands to Daum, long three. High arc, money. And Daum corrals his sixth rebound. Front court, Tevin King. Jenkins Jr. left wing, the trailer swishes a triple. Tevin King tipped the rebound into Owen King's hands for SDSU. Jenkins Jr. up top, all alone for three, and he has another. The inbound wing right to Samuelson after the fifth Jackrabbit team foul. Block right, Ward missed it, but Goo caught it and jammed it home on the putback. Left side of the floor, it's Jenkins Jr., a Dentlinger ball screen. Top of the circle against Griesel. Crossover dribble, step back, 18-footer, and David Jenkins Jr. has 13 points on 5 of 6. Owen King into the front court, right corner of the floor against Dan Goo. Accelerates baseline, reverse layup, off the glass, good for two. Wing right, it's Warder on a Goo ball screen. In the lane to the rack, the left-hander off glass. What touch, in for two, and a foul. Bison on an 8-0 run. Jax have not scored in just over 2 minutes. Backdoor cut from Owen King to Flatten, who catches and drops it in right block. On the left, it's Owen King. Out top, Arians. Between the leg dribble. Wing right, it's Flatten for three, and he got it. Dribbles up top. Four to shoot. Daum left elbow, two to shoot. Down the lane. Pushes one up and in from 12. Just ahead of the halftime horn. Jackrabbit ball in gray uniforms. Daum, the loop to Tevin King. Out top, Daum, straight on three, around and in, and Mike Daum with 19 points. Flatten on the weave, high left with Arian and Tevin King. Alley-oop, Flatten right block, lays it in off glass. Arians looks right, instead will go left to Flatten. Arians, alley-oop for Flatten, the catch and jam off the left block. Left baseline, skip pass, right wing Cameron Hunter, left his feet, then threw the ball away. Tevin King off to Flatten, the right-hand layup in transition, using glass for two. It's the Jack 64, the Bison 43. Owen King attacks lane right, back out to Flatten for the straight on three, which is good. Wing right King, he'll drive inside the lane. Step back, kept the dribble alive, goes across the lane to the left wing. Step back left elbow, jumper good for Tevin King. Over Tyree Edie, the senior has 8 tonight. Angle left, it is Arians, the hand of Flatten, bounce pass right block, Daum amid two defenders, off the glass, 4-2 and a foul. On the right side of the floor on the perimeter to Flatten. Daum up top, here's Jenkins Jr. He'll take Griesel baseline to the rack, off the glass, count it, and a foul. 3:20 left, Jax turning some clock. Here's Jenkins Jr. inside the arc. Fadeaway jumper right, baseline around and in. 25 points for David Jenkins Jr. That would have made it a 15-point game with 2:30 left, but instead, Jax ball burning some clock. Daum attacks, baseline, and he does not miss with the jam. South Dakota State goes to 16-6 and is tied with Omaha, who it will host on Saturday for the league lead at 6-1.